Is that your touchdown to start the game? Can you sort of describe how you came off balance and ended up hopping in, and what that felt like to score your first NFL TD?
It just felt electric in there. But the reason I was so, I guess, the reason I was hopping was because I was too close to the sideline when I caught it, and I just was excited. I saw the sign, I got to hop. I got to get in there somehow, some way. But it's electric being out there, all the fans around you sitting on top of you, yelling at the opponent, like on top of you yelling at them, and quarterback putting you in the right position.
Being here in Kansas City, I mean, you know, do you feel like it's a career renaissance for you? I mean, do you feel rejuvenated right now?
Yeah, I feel like I'm right where I need to be.
What things have helped you in getting to know the offense so quickly? It seems like you're not really having any problem just getting right in there. What do you think has led to that?
Just spending extra time doing what I got to do to make sure I know what I got to do. Like, it's my job to know what I have to do, so why not spend every waking moment or every moment I got doing what I got to do, you know?
Darius, is it fair to say you feel more a part of things here already than you ever did with the Giants? Is that a fair thing to say?
I don't want to, you know, I don't want to throw no salt, but kind of, yeah. Yeah, a little bit.
Darius, what was there when Juju went down with that? Just overall your reaction, how did the team kind of respond to that?
My reaction, I was angry, you know what I'm saying? I was kind of mad because it's like, I don't really like no dirty play, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. But I feel like it kind of gave the team a boost, you know, kind of gave us something to really, like, put them on our back, I guess you could say. Like, gave us something to really play for, I guess you could say.
And you had to have more involvement in the offense. Was that more or less than what you were probably expecting?
It was probably more than I expected, but I'm always prepared. Like, when I'm out down the field, it's whatever.
Darius, on the ball, you caught it double coverage. Sideline.
Yeah.
It was also in the sun, and there was illegal contact. That's a lot going on.
Yeah.
That play. Can you just sort of describe what went into making that play and securing the ball?
Yeah, it was kind of hard to see, but like when I locked in on the ball, because I knew it was coming to me. I just locked in on it, and I just went up and made the play.
The pump fake was for you?
Yeah, the pump was for me, yeah. So get the cornerback to jump the first route. It was a double move.
I'm guessing you didn't expect to hop into the end zone for your first career NFL.
Nah, not
but what was that feeling like, and when did it register with you that you had your first career NFL touchdown?
I don't think it still registered with me yet, but as I was hopping, I was just sitting there thinking, like, what did I do to be in this position? Like, how can I thank God anymore, you know what I'm saying, to be here and, you know, do what I can.
And when you say that, I mean, obviously, in 2 years in New York, coming here now, do you feel like it's going to be a career renaissance for you? I mean, really, what's it like? I mean, Patrick, after you finally got your first touchdown.
Playing with him, he gonna put you in position, and you just gotta know where you gotta be to make a play. You know, it's just he gonna put it there, like wherever it gotta be, it's gonna be there. Just more of you doing your part, I guess you could say.
Darius, were you told that you were taking all the punt returns today?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Is there any easy way to sum up your time in New York? I'm not saying, you know, being critical,
yeah,
or whatever it is, but how would you sum up what didn't work out there? And
I mean, I'm grateful for the opportunity to go to New York. I mean, I don't really feel this way or that way about it. I mean, everything happened for a reason. I don't really question God. You know, I'm here for a reason. So I guess you could say New York was a learning experience, you know, just to get my feet wet. I'm a rookie coming in, just trying to learn how the business go, how everything really go. And now I'm here, you know.
Are you doing anything different now that you weren't doing there?
Nah, not really. I mean, I work hard every day. I mean, I can't help what happened, you know.
Darius, Coach said that the referee explained to him on Juju's hit that it was a shoulder-to-shoulder hit, but it certainly looked like.
And that was hit. That was illegal. That was illegal. Man.
Yeah. So when you're out there playing, I mean, this is a tough position you play. You know you're going to get a hit like
that. Yeah.
I mean, what thoughts go through your head, or how do you put that out when you know those plays can happen?
You just always got to think positive while you're out there. I mean, you never know what's going to really happen out there. It could be a moment or anything that, you know, could change whatever the course of the game or the course of what you got going, your injury or whatever. But it don't really, to me, it really don't make me not go hard. You know, it made me really go harder because, I mean, just seeing him on the ground, like, it kind of made me mad, like, angry. You know what I'm saying? Like, it took a different kind of emotion out of me because I don't really like seeing my teammates down or anything like that. So that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
Appreciate you.